died.
So we're gonna try this again. I'm actually really upset that I died, considering it was totally on accident, and, yeah. Because I had almost a full bar of health. So, you know, it's cool. It's fine. I thought I was gonna have a clean record, but it's okay. Sometimes shit happens, and you just keep moving forward. As we sit in this 30-second long load screen. Because, you know, wow, really? All this all over again?
We've been waiting for you.
Yep, social match.
Standard pack, thanks to you.
I should have bought some stuff. I wasn't thinking. Well.
Lover.
Skip. We've already seen this before. This is already...
Chill.
I'm just gonna just go ham on them.
Calling ice. Going in.
But anybody got time. I'm just gonna just wail.
Shatter.
Scatter. Zenbone Sakura Kageyoshi. I will say, it takes a lot to
bundle up.
Not only stagger them, but to like keep them in like a little thing. Do not get a...
Still in it.
Sword. Yes, you will. You're fine. Jesus. Spells, Blizzard, Aura.
Chill.
Jesus, man. He's swelling up. I wonder what would happen. Poisons. I like this. Actually, I'm gonna use this mega.
Feeling good.
And I'm gonna run around for a little bit while they do their thing. But here's the thing. I'm wanting to use like one of those, also an explosive. I'm gonna try.
Have this.
Did I even get them?
I'll end this.
I wanna do it quite yet. Oh shit. Does. This is about to end really poorly.
Let's try that again.
Bitch, if you don't get out the fuck. Yes, Ether. Damn. Perpetually in my way. I also love how I seem to somehow be doing worse than I was before. Which is a problem.
Second wave.
Okay. I'm gonna keep. What the hell? Y'all really are here tripping for real, for real. I don't know why. You think it's okay to be out here? Aw.
Breathe.
Jesus Christ. Why did that? Why did that work?
Right.
Okay, spells, Lazara. I'm wasting a whole elixir, but it's fine. You gotta do what you gotta do. Granted, he's almost dead, so I guess I didn't have to do all that. But it's cool. Honestly. First of all, sir, you can't be out here doing what you think you can, just do whatever you want.
Bundle up.
I love how, like, he swelled up and then this might actually work.
Chill.
The reigning champ does it again.
Bruh. I would have screamed. Look at my health. 59. Oh my god.
Indeed he did! He proved there's nothing more explosive than the guns he's packing!
That was terrifying. Wow. Wow.
Nice going, champ. You were in fine form today. Here's your cut. You earned it.
Not here for the cash. Tell me about Tifa.
Ah, Tifa. She's something of a bombshell herself, huh? Girl keeps in shape, and boy, does it show.
Hey.
Just making an observation, that's all. Anyway, seems like you're serious about getting the poor girl out of her predicament. I could tell easy enough by the way you fought back there.
Cut to the chase. Well, you helping or not?
Never said I would. Opposite, even. Getting mixed up in other people's business isn't my way. Plus, as you are now, I reckon you could ride to her rescue without anybody's help. And that's the truth. You've changed since you first rolled into this here town. For the better. At any rate, I've said all I'm gonna say. Your lady friend ought to be done changing by now, am I right? She ain't no Tifa. But she is a firecracker. Keep her waiting too long and she might just blow up in your face.
Okay. I might have almost died that last go around. While we're here, I'm gonna buy some stuff from the vending machine. I'm not gonna rest because, I mean, they healed everything up. Oh. Look at that. An ether. A phoenix down. About you, like, can't buy elixirs. Like, you just have to get lucky and them hoes show up or something, because they really don't be out here. Have one of everything but HP up. Oh. I need to acquire one of these things. The HP up. Get multiple, you could be like OP. Huh. Honestly, I kind of want to. I'll wait till I get more monies, actually. That'd be good to have. Grab multiple and get them all up to 50%. game added 100% extra EX HP. Look at Cloud. So brooding. It's like, hi guys, look at me. I'm chilling. None of my business. You're gonna blank? Okay. Making sure homeboy blanks, because otherwise it's kind of weird. I definitely almost got very unlucky with that one. Now I'm just like, you know, I should have just kept my, just did all the side quests and kept them to myself, but, you know, it's cool. It's fine. I'll let y'all get that death. Just this once. Just kidding, that's probably another time. I was being so careful.
Tifa, I don't.
Take a deep breath. What about Tifa?
I heard Corneo was gonna audition new girls soon. And Tifa's gonna be. I don't know what to do.
Well, I do.
I'll come too.
Hey, Cloud, bro. I can call you bro, right?
Nope.
Just wanna say, bro, that I'm totally relieved that you're looking out for Tifa. So, like, how'd you get so strong anyway, bro?
I said.
The way you fight, bro, is like poetry and violence. Bing, bing, whoosh, whoosh, you know? I really wish I could be just like you. My problem is that I tend to overthink and overanalyze everything. Well, this is it for me. Call me crazy, but I have a feeling that I'll just be getting in the way.
Go find Aerith at Madame M's. Tell her to wait for me there when she's done. Think you can handle that?
Yes, sir!
Before we get into that, I'm gonna switch my sword again to my partage. First slot? No, guess not. What the hell? Ice, fire, first strike, lightning. We don't care about wind. I almost have level 3. It's gonna take a hot minute to get them though. I should have the materia slot. But it's fine. The whole triangle, I guess. I've been behind with changing thumbnails. I have someone else doing them now. Just,
you again?
Got a letter of approval right here.
Huh? You know that's only good for women, right?
Yeah, it's for Aerith.
Who? Oh, that girl you were with. Sorry to hear that. Well, either way, you're stuck out here, pal. I can't let you in.
I wasn't asking for permission.
Wouldn't try it if I were you. Trust me, you don't want to screw with the Don. If you even think about causing any trouble, he'll make sure someone pays for it. And that someone might wind up being the girl you're trying so hard to break out. Or it could wind up being someone you've never even met before. Get it? You're in the Don's world now. Anyway, you've got some time yet. The audition won't start for a while. If you're sure you want to go through with this, then bring the girl and the letter. But if I were you, I wouldn't.
Okay. So we either trade Aerith, I'm guessing, or we get Tifa. And to be quite honest, I think I'm gonna pick Tifa. I don't know. Aerith's cute though. I mean, Tifa is too. Why can't he have all of them? Okay, I can keep Tifa, I was just playing.
Ma'am?
Like a J-pop star.
Heya!
That's really...
Yeah. Corneo's got certain tastes. This dress is so gaudy and impossible to move in.
Yeah.
Cloud?
Excuse me.
Huh.
Hey, wait a minute. Did Johnny forget to give you my message?
The one asking me to stay put? No, I got it. I was worried about you.
I'm starting to think this place is more dangerous than we thought. Who knows what they'll ask you to do in this audition? No way in hell I'll let you go in there by yourself.
By myself? Oh, don't worry. I wasn't gonna. Come on, you'll see.
See what, exactly?
According to Madame M, you've caught the eye of a certain fabulous someone, and they'd like to meet in person.
Huh?
Cool. Yay, my girl Aerith is here. Look at her, her little dress and her little nice little hair.
Look at you all dolled up and fabulous. Where are
what?
You?
Well, what do we have here?
Not
quite the pretty
the
little
up.
Lady.
We out here tripping like she don't want you. She obviously wants Cloud.
She's
or maybe she wants nobody.
Hey there, cutie. Where are you headed?
All this cat calling is ridiculous. I wonder, I mean, we saw what Tifa looked like. But I forgot now. Because the air is here.
Why are we here?
To see the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea and convince him to give you his stamp of approval. You said you didn't want me going alone, right? Well, with Andrea's help, you can join me. It'll be fun. And honestly, I think you'll look pretty cute in a dress.
What?
It's pretty rare for Andrea to take a personal interest in someone. At least, that's what Madame M said. Trust me, this is gonna work out great.
Is it though?
Come on! Don't you wanna save Tifa?
I mean, yeah.
Wait.
No can do, Cloud. This is our plan, and you'll learn to love it. So, here's how I think we should approach him. Madame M said Andrea was a man who'd give anyone a fair chance to win him over. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation, and see where that gets us. Sound good?
Sure.
Good evening. Welcome to the entertainment extravaganza that is the Honeybee Inn.
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
You must be Mr. Cloud. He's waiting for you.
Mr. Cloud?
I've been instructed to send you through without delay, sir. Please, make your way to the stage in the back.
What stage?
The one back.
In the back, sir. Straight through those doors and down the hall.
Like he told you, the one in the back. Figure it out, Cloud. Use your brain. You're not stupid. People just can't use their brains for themselves. Wow.
And here's the man of the hour. Chosen by Andrea himself, our honored guest.
Head to the stage.
This is your first time, right? It's okay. Do you want to practice your dance moves first?
Why would I want to do that?
Andrea thought it might be a good idea. Over here. Come on now.
Hey, hold on.
Oh. That's simple. Press the buttons in time to the music using the rhythm line as a guide. The colors and button positions on the guide panel show you which buttons to press. Watch the button positions closely and get ready to press them when the panel and line are right on top of each other. What? Oh, whoops. her thing was in the window. It's like, oh, jeez. Yeah, I miss her. I mean,
you
I guess that's
real
dancing.
Rhythm, mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town.
A new dancer's come to town. Practice again.
Nah.
Why do that?
Come on, come on. The show's about to start.
My, my. Is that Cloud? Mm. Darling. I had no idea.
Same.
Now you just sit tight until Andrea takes the stage.
Look at his muscles. Aw, he's blushing.
So by honeybee inn, they mean a strip club? But not a strip club. Like a burlesque show. Here at the honey bee, in every moment is a
welcome to the Honeybee Inn, Cloud. You seek my approval, do you?
I understand.
But those who crave my favor must first prove that they know how to move. Think you can follow my lead?
No. Okay, Cloud! Okay! Cloud really out here! Whoops. I missed that one. Okay, Cloud! You're really out here! I feel like I'm like a K-pop concert or something. It's also really hard to see these things, I will say. Like, I can't... Oh. But depending on the camera angle, I can't really tell what's going on. But it's fine. I think I missed like three now. Three or four. How many of these are there? I'm so proud of him. Oh, that was almost missed that one. He is really out here killing the game. And I just can't. I have no words. I almost pressed the wrong button. I was like. That was great. Nice oh, only missed two?
I love it!
I missed more than that. Cloud got the moves, though. Cloud's really out here.
Honey, I'm in love.
Same.
Yes. Yes, I will transform you into a vision of beauty. Now, without further ado, let us begin!
Did he change clothes? Did he change clothes? He was a different man.
He was born for this.
Aaron's having so much fun. When they put...
True beauty is an expression of the heart. A thing without shame.
Oh,
which
my
notions
heart.
Of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid.
I love it. Spirit Enix was like, fuck gender.
That show today blew my mind.
Same. Can I come back and dance some more?
Look at me. I could dance. Did you drink
just
tonight?
Come over here.
I can't help it. It was amazing.
We can talk.
Oh.
Was it planned from the start?
Probably not. Did you see their look of surprise?
I've seen him.
Wow, Cloud. Now that was a show.
Come on, Dad.
Look at her.
Cloud.
He mad as hell.
Yoo-hoo, Cloud. Hello?
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
No!
But you're so pretty!
But one must be heard such flowers from a friend.
LOL. Cloud is.
Watch the way you walk.
What do you say?
It's getting pretty late.
You are like the beautiful flowers on the leaves.
This way. Alright, anyway, in the next part, we're gonna go to Dog Cordeo and try to get Tifa back. look at Cloud. Look at them. Just beautiful. They're the perfect lesbian couple. I love it. Anyway, like, comment, and subscribe. Oh, this is great. I love you all. Stay saucy. I'll leave you with a Cloud. And his little dress. He looks so beautiful. Anyway, you already know the drill. I'm out this bitch.